here in Chicago, Illinois, for this NFC North battle between the Packers and the Bears.
Yeah, the oldest rivalry, Chicago Bears and Green Bay Packers. It just makes me think about George House of the Chicago Bears. You know, when you talk about this game, it's exciting.
Yeah, you start thinking of names like Lambeau, Lombardi, Palace, Butkus, on and on. The history of football so tied to this matchup.
And I think both teams know the history of their franchises and know how this game has been such a big part of each franchise's history. So you know that, you feel it during the week, and it makes it a special game.
Hester's got a chance to return this one. And the tackle is made. And they start their drive from about 21 on return.
Yo, man, don't glitch the game. Don't make yourself the fourth person I gotta turn in. And watch your fucking stats get crushed. Because you wanna cheat. With your glitchers. With your glitching.
SOS, SOS, SOS.
Let's go! Red 38! Red 38!
He's coming, he's coming! He's coming!
Hey. Drop back, shotgun formation. Clay Matthews has a sack. Boy, that'll get the quarterback's attention. Already sacked on the start of this game.
I'm gonna turn you in, man.
If you're a quarterback and you get hit or sacked early in the game, you gotta keep your confidence in your offensive line. They've gotta learn to get the rhythm of the defensive line. We'll see how it goes along.
And just getting back to this matchup.
Chicago, yo, man, I'm carrying Bay, man.
What are some of the thoughts that come to mind when you think about these two teams being on the field?
Given what I hear about the Bears and the Packers, the first thing that goes to my mind now is not about the defense and
get ready.
You know, Ray Nitschke and Dick Butkus. It's about and Big Tom, two quarterbacks that can really throw the football.
Please.
And Curly Lambeau and Vince Lombardi. Get ready. About some of the real killers and builders of the NFL.
Glitcher. Glitcher. I'm turning you in, man. Play right, man. I already know you're glitching the game. No, you're glitching the fucking game, man. You're glitching the game. No one, someone's glitching the game.
And it's just a pleasure to be here to call this game today.
This particular double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up and make the catch.
As they're coming,
watch the blitz.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Watch the blitz.
Get ready.
Hey. Good formation here. Shotgun throwing out to his left. No.
fastball.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
No matter how you slice it, they don't even have to interpret it anymore. The severity of it, it's a big penalty.
Yeah, it is a big penalty. You know why we see a lot of face mask penalties in the NFL now? It's because players tackle too high. Get your arms around the waist. Go down low to make those tackles, and you wouldn't get those.
Watch the blitz! Watch the blitz!
Let's go!
Glitcher.
Let's see if they have a play up the sleeve. They can get him in the end zone.
He's still doing it. Don't send me no messages, man. Just get on with the game. You're a glitcher. That's all it's to it. I'm turning you in.
Read the quarterback, he sees the receiver, gets in good position, and knocks it away.
Back deep, ready to return.
outside the running back. It's a short gain, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Looking to throw, makes the catch in open space, in on the stop.
That would want to be a good play action pass team. It's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
Jump out! We need to get up
first down, following that huge play.
We need to get up.
Looks to his left. Brings it to touchdown. That'll close the gap.
That's a nice touchdown there. You're chipping away at that lead. Try to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight? You hear the word choke? Yeah, I think they could be choking over there on the other side. Look out.
Packers now ready to kick the football down the field. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
Let's go.
The defensive end out of the field for this one. Looking to the right side and throwing. Gains 19.
That time, the play action fake by the quarterback is so good.
The defense.
Let's go.
And they get to it.
Get ready. Two on the ground.
Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Get ready.
First down. Marshall.
Bears ready to kick the football. And they stop the ball after running it out to the 20. Mark them down at the 19.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Quarterback drops back, play action. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what
they do.
The nice fake. Defense reacts to the run. And now he's short over the top for the easy completion. This defense, they are definitely not faint of heart, are they, Jim? They will bring the pressure. Good blitz at top and take the quarterback down.
We need change.
Aaron Rodgers way down the field. And it falls incomplete. Went for the home run. Ball there, Phil, but just could not make the play.
Yeah, you want to do this. You always want to throw the football deep at least 4 or 5 times a game, because you want to make the defensive backs uncomfortable. If you let them get comfortable, they'll start jumping those short ones. These guys won't do that anymore now. Defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Man, quick.
After the long game, let's see what they do here. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. The Packers will attempt to carry over that momentum after that huge play before the end of the first.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
This play is set up by the long gainer. The second quarter is underway with this snap. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead.
Just picking up the first down,
This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field. They know when a defense has been over pursuing, so they make that fake play, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great running
play
there.
Hey, check, man.
Caught. There you go. We need to drive down the field to score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
Robbie Gold ready to kick it.
The offense that time.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Drive was in the gym. That was just bad play calling, bad execution, and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
Three.
I got press. I got press.
Well, let's go.
Hey. Marshall. But it falls incomplete.
Pass was deep to throw, but the defensive back was there. Yeah, good job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, ran the right key, and he was right with the receiver and knocked down that deep throw.
He's coming, he's coming.
Get ready. Hey.
Second down. To Marshall.
So what do you do? You pull the football really quick, or you have your tight end and running backs help pick up those blitzes so the quarterback has time to throw it. Well, the best thing you can say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
Jones is in the spot.
Green 19.
Go down.
Green 19.
So that's a two-point lead for the Eagles. Hester's going to try and return this punt. And he's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line.
Let's go!
Well,
it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job.
Get ready!
By the offense, running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chain.
Could have been intercepted.
Number 15, the intended target.
Get ready!
Hey. Challenging the defenders to the right side, spinning out of trouble. Game of 17.
Oh, this defense comes forward with four defensive backs back there deep. It stops all the big passes down the field. But look at these
players. Hey.
Wide open. Pass. Hit them. Pass. Let them catch your blood. And you still get the big hit.
That's fine, yeah.
Green 19! Green
19! Up the line of scrimmage and show a full house.
No game on the play.
We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half.
Nice job that time by the wide receiver on the post route. He's open, but the quarterback throws it too far and misses it.
Hey, 88, 88,
88.
Spins out of the tackle, and that's going to be a three and out.
These receivers in the NFL, they are so good now. Anytime you see a drop pass, it's almost always the one reason. They took their eyes off the football before it got there.
They put their receiver down.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
To the mat.
Let's go.
They face first down.
Tries to force the football into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense. Interception. Good job. Good reading of the quarterback and a nice catch.
Let's go.
And that's a big time tackle. Yeah, it keeps this 3 yards short of the first.
Easy.
Watch the blitz.
Four down.
Right.
Box it. The James Jones. And it's incomplete. Well, they go for the bomb, but the defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over at that time, and they just, that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great job. Situation.
Well, let's go.
Lined up in the backfield. Close it up, going deep. That ball was picked off. Good piece of tackle.
Down the field on a corner route, and your quarterback cannot put it on the target.
Jones lined up in the slot. Aaron Rodgers going to take it from the shotgun. That'll stop the play right there.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time the quarterback
way down the field. That's an interception. They knocked him down behind the line.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Hey, man.
Let's go. Red 38. Red 38. Z. Get ready. Y 88. Y 88. Z. Hey.
First and 10. To Marshall. Right down. The Bears have to take their final timeout. That's it.
Let's
see how they back up the big play here.
To Marshall. But it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
And they made the interception.
Throws to the right, and it's thrown incomplete.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
Green Bay Packers, they'll attempt a field goal.
Flag down.
Ah, come on now.
The kick is good.
Offside, defense.
Players from both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. So that's it for the second quarter. Halftime is coming up. We'll have a little first half analysis as we continue on EA Sports after this.
Time to check in quickly with Danielle Bellini from the sidelines. Danny?
I caught up with Coach Tressman during halftime. Jim, with the lead here at the half, he said, I think we're doing a good job repeating what we did in practice. We've come out and we're confident in what we're doing, and it shows on this scoreboard. Now they've just got to do it for another half, guys. Back to you.
Thanks, Danielle, and hey, now we'll go man, to the field.
He's coming, he's coming.
Green 19.
Come on, and a bunch set. Flip to the outside.
Run. Get it.
When you're behind in the football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job on the offense.
He's coming. Kelly, on left, Kelly.
Watch the corner, Dick.
Hey, watch the corner.
First down alert, here alert. After the run.
Play action.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Aaron Rodgers able to find Randall Cobb.
Personal foul, face mask, defense.
Grabbing the face
first
mask.
Down.
We see it almost once a week, and here it happens again.
Well, a lot of times these defenders, I'll give them a little slack because they're running so fast. They're trying to tackle some tremendous athletes in open space, and sometimes accidentally you're going to grab the face mask.
They're coming.
First down.
Hey, 88.
Watch the blitz.
Green 18.
Watch the blitz.
Green 18.
Looking to go up top again. First down. Aaron Rodgers way down the field. Intercepted.
The defense that time in position. They read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Get ready!
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down.
Let's go!
Second down.
offense.
Some get ready. Brent, 38. Hey.
Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why
get ready.
We got the
set.
First down. Here's the handoff. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
I think a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
The defense comes out.
Well, let's go. Brad, 38.
It was quick, it was fast.
Well, let's go! Brent, 38!
That's the
fourth down, what do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position.
Get ready! Brent, 38! Brent, 38!
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, they're teaching all these guys in the NFL, don't hit high, and we might be seeing more of this, lower body injuries, because the defensive players, they're learning. Hit him more. Won't get any flags thrown that way.
Get ready.
Forte is in the backfield. Single back set. First and 10. Forte gets it here.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense. And now they have a good situation.
And now they'll try over.
Get ready.
Step drop. He brings it in here.
Let's go.
Another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Hands
let's
on
go.
Their knees.
Brent, let's go.
They go to the right side. One down. It's about power
hey, man, I got him all day,
let's go.
Make the Larry, block, Larry. The free up there running back to the secondary. That's what we're watching here today. Yes, we know they can throw it, but what they're showing us here, they can grind out some first downs.
Get ready.
Pick up the ball.
Get ready. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Blue 95. Blue 95.
They send the tight end in motion. First and 10. They hand it off to him again.
Run.
This has been a nice field drive by the offense. They started out in bad field position. Look at them now. Inside the red zone. Let's see if they can pay it off.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Packers official. Sounds like it's just a minor issue, and he'll be back on the field shortly.
Get ready.
This is
Brent,
the 14th play of Brent, this series.
Motion.
There's some shifting around in the backfield.
Second
and goal.
Well, the defense just better make their minds up that this is a fight that's not going to end. The offense up and down the field. They score again, and wow, do they have a huge lead.
Man,
let's go! Brad, 38!
Man.
Trying to pick up the two-point conversion. He's looking to the right. He's and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
And he's tackled. He just passed the 20. Mark it at the 22-yard line. Hey.
outside runs take time. And when you run outside, you expect the safety to get out there. Good job that time by the safety.
He had no time to get set. Completely fresh.
Firing
out to the left. Unable to complete that one. And now it's a very quick three and out.
Take another chance. They go for it on fourth.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Under fire on that throw.
Goes incomplete.
To the end zone, the 30, the 20, the 10.
Touchdown.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Watch the blitz.
Hey, he's in. Hey, man. They're coming. They're coming.
Who's the reset? Hey, 319.
And they'll go for that two-point conversion.
The two-point conversion is good.
Two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do. And you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Catch signal.
Fair touchdown.
To go back after this word from your local station. We're back here in this lopsided game.
He's coming.
Well, let's go.
Following the run. We're back for the start of the fourth quarter.
Bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback.
Launches it down the field. What a catch.
Deep and dunk quarterbacks. Now we've got guys in there throwing it deep down the field. What a nice catch. What a really good deep throw.
Here's the first.
Get ready.
Mike 50.
See.
Mike 50. Mike 50.
Get ready.
Right here, right here.
Take no chances when the football is thrown in the end zone. Don't go for an interception sometimes. You can kick the ball up in the air. Hey, don't do that. Knock it down.
Well, let's go.
Mike 50, Mike 50.
11.
Third goal, they're expecting pass, and they still can't stop it. This defense is just not fast enough to stop this touchdown pass. I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call. But these guys nowadays, when you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it.
What a hit and a drop.
Good anticipation at times by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose. The football field. That time, a good job by the ball carrier. Just
the
first down. Nice job.
Three down, three down.
Watch 30.
That's fine.
158.
Man, man.
I think this is one of the easier throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake throwing it up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time, the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post route. Something. The Saints did a wonderful job timing the snap count that time. Caught everybody off guard.
319.
17. Incompletion.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations. And what does it do for him? It gets him an interception inside the opponent's 20-yard line.
Let's go.
Blitz.
Hot blitz.
Slot. First and 10. Surveys to Marshall. Just couldn't get his game down.
Your defense attack in the NFL now, you've got to be alert for the deep passes down the field, because not only do you got to play it well, you got to make sure you don't have pass interference.
Get ready.
Run.
That picks up seven.
So you got
it. Good technique.
They're selling out. Overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Job that time by the offense driving down for the touchdown to increase their lead. That really takes a lot of pressure off the defense.
The Bears lined up now for the point after. The point is good. Gold ready to kick it. And he runs it out to about 27. Quarterback.
We all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first down.
Trying
to work that left side. Wide open for the catch.
Touchdown.
Reward for the Packers.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Packers for the extra point. Flag thrown in. The point after is good.
Offside. Defense.
The defender got caught in the neutral zone right there. That'll cost him five.
Yeah, he's a little too anxious. You know, all these defenders, they got one thing in common. You know what that is? They hate quarterbacks. They want to get there. A little too nervous there. Gets him caught in the neutral zone.
Hey, 88.
Watch the pass now for the two.
Green 19.
2 points on the board as they convert. The Bears are ready to return the kick. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. And the tackle is made right around the 32-yard line
on the return.
Talking about, it's a big part of playing quarterback. Look at that, he fires it in there in between the defenders for the completion.
Hey man,
get ready.
Motion. The handoff to Matt Forte.
Run.
They bring him down.
Let's go. 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 Let's go
toughness.
Watch the blitz.
There
watch
is
the blitz.
No
let's go.
You
think here
you're trying to throw the football down the field?
Your
running back's going to have all day to get it done.
To Marshall.
I think it's up to this defense finally show a little toughness and try to stop him from once.
Three. Let's go.
Three. On this play. Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team ready. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Let's go.
Coming up for you. Second
and goal.
For the onside kick, they want that football back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it.
That's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job of the quarterback.
319!
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Touchdown makes things a little more respectable, but this one's still well out of reach.
Yeah, the game is over, but a good showing by the losing team, and they got to be happy that they battled back and just hung in there as long as they did today. Touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
And they crash into an ending the return at the 20-yard line.
Let's go.
And that's a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Get past the first. And they bring it down at the 36-yard line.
tackle, comes around and catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block. Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
Well, let's go!
Lined up in the back. Great coverage there. Incompletion by the quarterback that time.
It was good. Tight man-to-man coverage.
Hey, watch the ball. Let's go! Red 38!
Let's go!
Mike's 50!
Take motion!
All you have to do is watch the head of the receiver. When they drop footballs, usually it's because you can see their head move the other way before the football gets there. That's what happened this time, and it's a tough pass.
Get ready. This will be a 41-yard field goal try. It's a fast
throw it over the middle. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Good job by the defense. Their team is down. It's in the second half, and the opposing offense, what do? They go for it on fourth down. You are ready for the play. You make the stop. That'll turn things around.
First down all the way. Keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
Well, it's a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
Incompletion. QB had no chance, Jim, that time.
The offensive line just has to keep the defenders off the quarterback a little longer.
Jumbo!
Watch the blitz!
Second down. Set on it!
Almost missed off.
Number six. The intended target on the play. Third down.
On the field. And incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception. It was a one-sided matchup early, and this game is finally over.
How much did it surprise you, Phil, final summation, that this game was so one-sided?
Shocked. I am shocked. I thought this game could actually turned out the other way, but the fact that it was just a blowout, what a surprise. And I know the losing team, hey, they got a lot of questions they got to answer in one short week.